have an extreme reaction to a bad dream, Hannah.
I did. And it ended way more traumatic than it probably should have.
Really?
Yeah, I had a dream that there was a really big spider in my bed. So in my dream, I woke up and I tried to jump off my bed, but I'd moved around in my sleep so much that I actually jumped off and went through my wardrobe and dislocated my shoulder. And it should have been, like, the end of the trauma there, but I was making this weird noise and it was like a yelping sound, and my parents thought that it was the dogs in the backyard, so they've gone running, and then when they realised it wasn't the dogs, they came back for me. And then Dad was crouched over me like, "Are you okay?" And I was like, "Dad, put some clothes on."
That is a terrifying end to that experience.
No amount of painkillers could fix that.